she does this bad, we won't be able to eat for a while. This next song is this song has been really good to us. We played, we're on a nationally syndicated radio show, the Big D and Bubba Show. Anybody ever heard of it?
Yeah.
It's on like 55 stations nationwide. We got lucky enough and scored a deal working with them. We're on the show about once a week. What was that?
Hey!
Yeah, that's it. We wrote this next song with the same guy, Brian Carper. Brian's got two beautiful little girls, Aubrey and Delaney, and we wrote this song over at his house, and he had this great idea about writing a song about the color pink, about being a dad's dad, being a man's man, but then again, loving your daughters and doing it that way. And he told us we could write. He's like, I bet you boys can't write it, because I'm 23, he's 25, we don't have kids. Thank God.
But it just fell out.
Kind of just fell out. Not that I'm paying for it. Totally kidding. But we wrote a song called The Color Pink, and if you're a daughter out there, which all you women are, and if you have daughters, which probably everybody does, most of you, Josh has six, we're going to go ahead and play this song for you guys with daughters and all you daughters out there reminding every day. It's called The Color Pink. Out of bed, almost broke my neck. Well, I just laughed, cause I stepped on Barbie's head. It ain't the first time, and it's gonna happen again. But I'm okay with the world I live in. Cause I like baseball, hunting in the fall, fishing out by the lake. But now it's an easy makeup, makeup case. I like Friday nights with all my boys washing away the week with a tall, stiff drink. Man, I love the color pink. People see me at the mall, covered up in bags, watching my baby girl spend every dime I have. And I ain't ashamed, I know every Taylor Swift song. Girls love when I sing along, yeah. I like cards on the table, fights on cable, the sound of a revved up Chevrolet. Now it's ponytails and paint my nails, and Dad watch me do ballet. They didn't grow up fast, better make it last. But man, they're gone sooner than you think. Man, I love the color pink, like her flip-flops, big old polka dots, butterflies on the walls. The pink, like her piggy bank, hairbrush on the sink, car wheels down the hall. And pink, like the dress she'll wear to prom, and she'll wear a white one, and man, she's gone, I can't blame. Stepped on Barbie's head. Thank you so much for Walker McGuire. Y'all, look us up. We're about to hit the road. Thank y'all for having me.
Appreciate having me, buddy. That's a lot, man. That's a lot. You know, we are tempted every single Tuesday night to bring a new act on here to sing at least three songs. God dang, they blew me away. Wow. I'm going to roll with y'all. One more. Hey, stop, stop. Plug back in. Plug back in.
That was awesome from up here.
Y'all give it up for my fearless leader. Doing cartwheels down the hall.
Doing cartwheels.
I tried to holler at you, but it was too late.
See you on a
six
I was yelling, Ray, Ray, Ray,
video,
Ray,
video,
Ray.
Video.
Woo! Give me! Give me!
Is that a video?
Yeah!
Everybody say hello, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
That just happened.
Yeah!
It's like a dream. From up here, at least. You know?
It's like 0 to 60. No.
There's beer right there. There's blood right here. There's a tooth underneath that guy's boot.
So. And then that's where Ray fell.
Yeah, and then Ray was somewhere down there.
Ray,
I need Ray
real
quick.
Come on, you got that on video.
I do.
That's why we don't do encores at Rogers Nights. That's why encores are of the devil. Somebody bought Ray a beer.
What that guy said. And the drummer. I think, yeah, this guy has a point. Since you fell, you buy everybody a beer. Because that's a party foul, right?
And the bartender comes over and beats the crap out of it.
Everyone enjoyed it, though. It was, I mean, he's safe now.
Boy, John, go play a song. We're gonna get my boy here in a minute. Yeah, all right.
Alright, we're gonna do one more, I guess.
Yeah.
We're not gonna do open, I'm sorry. We'll do hey, we live right next door to you. We'll sing it for you tonight. Promise. We're gonna do this song. It's another one we wrote with that guy, Brian Carver. He's one of our best friends.
He's like my big brother I never had.
Yeah, he's 41, so he's like my father. But this is a song we wrote with him. Is that on YouTube?
Yeah.
We can post that and tag him, Brian. This is for you, buddy. I love you.
Yeah.
It's a song I wrote with him called 0 to 60. It's just a good time and song, man. We wrote this song about, everybody writes songs about trucks in the summer. We're kind of over the whole truck thing, so we went to a Jeep. We wanted to do it dirty in the Jeep. So, truck to you, yeah. So we wrote this song called 0 to 60. One, two, three, four. Girl, I know that you and me, we ain't felt this way in a while. Don't know what you think, but it's plain to see. Well, I'm reading it off your smile. Tell me I'm crazy, but you're in the mood. And you can't hide if I'm no baby blue. So come on, baby, we got nothing to lose. Start my love with me and you. Stop right now, drop everything, yeah, roll the top back. Jump on my Jeep, well it's on now, honey. I'm sorting and driving, see if our love comes alive. Well, we got a world on, moving down the interstate crazy. Oh, radio blasting, run, run, run away, baby. Doing 0 to 60, yeah. Spirit sign says 55, but I'm all for bending rules. Your head in the wind, hands in the air. Damn.
having us. Yeah. Appreciate it. Welcome, McGuire, y'all, one more time. Come on. You're good to unplug, man.
Ray, be careful.
Yeah, really.
Shut up.
Hey, Blue Heart.
Shut up. They work great. Hey, y'all, thank y'all so much, man. Hey, listen, shake my hand. Because y'all will be famous like in the next 2 weeks. Thank you so much. Where's Morgan Miles at?